So, this is Iceland, a volcano-shaped landscape, and here is the starting point of the glacier, where we are going to the newly created cave. Here's the camp, starting camp. Very impressive.
Base camp by the edge of the glacier. 80 years ago, the glacier's edge stretched all the way down there. When this cabin, the red one, that's further up, when that was new, when that was built in 1994, the glacier's edge stretched all the way just by that cabin. Very soon, we're gonna deflate the tires, let the air out. Right now, they're about 16 PSI, full tires. We're gonna cut them down to possibly 8 PSI. The idea is we need more surface area to move ourselves forward.
So jetzt gerade sind wir noch auf normalem Untergrund, das heißt die Räder sind noch ganz aufgepumpt. Wenn wir jetzt sofort auf den Gletscher fahren, dann wird der Druck um die Hälfte abgelassen, sodass das Fahrzeug mehr Spielraum hat, um sich hier auf dem Gletscher zu bewegen.
So, July 12th, and we are here now on the glacier. The third largest glacier of Europe in Iceland. Unfortunately, it's also melting, and it's said that it will have melted in 150 years. Here the snowmobiles, modified MAN military trucks, and former missile carriers. Fun. And behind me is the entrance to this tunnel. Here, modified Ford F-350 as snowmobile with those big wheels which can modify the pressure while driving. Here now with a very low pressure to give more surface. Quite fun. And here again the glacier, unfortunately melting. So I'm now on the glacier. Very impressive.